All right, jiu-jitsu lovers. I'm going to give you a couple of versions of the sprawl today that you can work in your conditioning. So obviously, getting up and down, just like burpees, just like technical get-ups, is a really tough thing to do when you're fighting. And even you Thai boxers or boxers out there, you should be doing burpees, so when you get knocked over, you're used to being able to get up and down all the time, okay? Real important exercise for combat sports. So we're gonna do a sprawl. The first sprawl we're gonna do is square. I'm gonna place my hands out, kick my feet out, and then I'm gonna sag my hips down, okay? So that's the first sprawl. Here, bam, sag my hips down, okay? Second sprawl we're gonna do is just on one hip. I'm gonna place my hands down, and I'm gonna kick my hip out, okay? So my hip goes down on the ground like this, bring my feet back up. I can do that on both sides. Hands down, sprawl out, okay? So I go forwards, sprawl, I go sideways, sprawl, and then the other side, sprawl. Okay, really great exercise, gets your heart up and really good for defending takedowns.